Now we do the types of organic compounds. Hydrocarbons containing only hydrogen and carbon, no other element is present here. So hydrocarbons are again three types. When the two carbons are joined with single bond, single covalent bond, it's called alkane, saturated hydrocarbon. When it is joined by a double, any two carbon atom in the chain is joined by a double bond, then it is called alkene. And if there is a triple bond between two carbon atoms, then it is called alkyne. The suffix added are ane, ene and yne. Single bond ane, double bond ene, triple bond is yne. Next class is haloalkanes. Haloalkanes means the halo group, any of the halogens. X stands for any of the halogen group. Chlorine, bromine, iodine, fluorine, all that. And it is haloalkane, like say any, suppose I, CH3I. So it is termed as a haloalkane, means iodomethane, that way. Alcohols. Alcohol, the functional group is OH. This represents an alcohol. This is the functional group. Okay. And all, O, L, suffix is all. Aldehyde is C, H, O. And the suffix is al, A, L. Ketone is C, double bond O. This group is ketone. And it is one, O-N-E. Carboxylic acid group is C-O-O-H, C double bond O, O-H. This is called oic acid. Oic acid. And ether, this group, only oxygen flanked by alkyl groups. This is oxy. Methoxy, methane, ethoxy, methane, like that. So it is ethoxy, ethane, that is oxy group is the suffix used over here for this. Now hydrocarbons can further be classified into saturated, unsaturated. First it is classified as straight chain and cyclic. We'll do that. Hydrocarbons now. Only classification of hydrocarbons. Aliphatic or open chain hydrocarbons. Aliphatic or open chain. And the next is cyclic or closed chain. Again, aliphatic can be saturated, unsaturated. Saturated means all single covalent bonds. The carbon atoms are linked by all single covalent bonds. And the general formula is CN H2N plus 2. All saturated hydrocarbons will follow this general formula, and they are called alkanes. They are less reactive due to unavailability of electrons. Unsaturated, again two types. Unsaturated means there are carbon-carbon double bond or carbon-carbon triple bond. If there is a double bond present between two carbon, then it is called alkene with the general formula CnH2n. It's called alkene. And if there are triple bond, three bonds in between carbon atom, then it is called alkynes. And the general formula CnH2n minus 2, alkyne. Cyclic or closed chain again can be, this is one that you remember, that is alternate double bonds are there. This is called benzene.
Thank you.